To your leaders that would own you as slaves.